Hello again. So we're going up to this place, among probably other things. Don't know why I went to sleep for an hour. Don't really want to get sacrificed. Going altar of Thrond. Who the hell is Thrond? Might be some character. I don't think he's a character from Lord of the Rings. Sounds like he's some. Yeah, you're the one who made the noise. Honestly thought that was, yeah. Been in here before. Like they all have names. What's that? Iron, moonstone. Could be useful. Something to disenchant. This thing's actually pretty high level. Wait, was there anything? Go away. Still just cabbages in the barrels. General barrels never have anything in them except vegetables. Actually, just enchant stuff. Ancient Nordic pickaxe. Ebony bow. I want to upgrade him. Ebony sword. This pickaxe. Trying to level up my enchanting. Should have put that on. Oh no. Just gonna chill the Zion dagger as well. Cause it's there. So what I was doing there is I was just trying to level up my enchanting so that I can level up, just, you know, I want to level up. And I could maybe have over arrows. Oh, great. I'm strafing. What is it with these Easter Fire Company strongboxes everywhere? I'd kept the skeleton key, and that would have allowed me to make my lockpicking legendary. So many spears. What the hell is this? I don't know what this is, but go and have a look. I'm gonna fast travel back to the cave I was just in. And then disenchant or enchant all of that stuff. And I need to get steel smithing next so that I can just make millions and millions of steel things. I need to get the thing to let me improve magical stuff so I can improve my armor and stuff. Disenchant this. Trap. Put on this. In terms of power, I've got this, but you do 15% more damage. Just don't need that. So what's this? I dropped something. I saw an arrow on the floor, so I know it's that iron arrow. I have a lot of stamina because I've not really put my points into health much. I have put some points into health, but not much. Space is cleared. Maybe the reason it didn't job as clear before was because Themba. So on a rest, a right claim, right, it's totally right claim. I'm going to continue to say right claim because I'm German to a certain degree. Continue this out. If I want to do this continuously. Especially just ahead of me. Stone source. Go in there and go around. Gonna resist there. So our vein is depleted. Oh, no, he's not actually, he's a chest. Mm. garden. He's 18. Oh no, there's more. This can take forever if I do it like this. I'm not sure I was hitting it consistently before. What should I get?
What now? Got it.
Hurry up.
Got it. That's it? All right.
Yeah, that's it. This place labeled as a mine. He's not coming over. He might have fallen to his death. I'm sorry. No, he just went. Way too far away to remain in combat with me. That's what he's about. 18 minutes in, let's go. Broken Tusk Mine. An order was it? I guess not. Bridge skeleton. Way quicker. Oh. shall demonstrate. They're utterly useless. Stop doing it. Let's get back out of here. This is, I'm of course assuming that I've.
Who's there?
Using those. Maybe we should stop running away. Right, caves over here. So we shall go to the caves. Fast travel to the ruins because it'll probably take me to the entrance. Yes, it will. This nifty little trick there. This looks pretty sweet. The doors are made of ice. I want to live in this place. Actually, take the key anyway. These keys don't have any mass. So cast out caverns. I knew I couldn't win the end. I'd be doing this the wrong way. I think I've come in the back. I guess the time it takes you to search them is. You're supposed to have to crawl in or something, I guess. That's the idea. Have you been in? I'm supposed to shoot you now. Utterly useless, right? Because they're the right things. They don't do anything useful. Not my best. Oh no. So it's like a terrible idea. Right. Let's see, like a chest or anything. Let's go down here. I might get a repeat of that other time when I spawned him inside. And shortly afterwards, he decided to intersect with the scenery, and the game lagged to death. Just over there. Are you coming up here? This way. He did it again. I said that what happened. Another back here. There wasn't even a chest out there. What a waste. Just the key that I took to went homework. That was not worth it. I mean, it literally was. Bit of dragon. Common soul gem. do not need a common soul gem. To whom am I supposed to bring it? No, don't. So when it said clear, it's actually not. Come on. Might need that money. I won't need that money. So I've been this way. Might actually go somewhere. No. Leads me out. Go to Raven Rock. Someone might be in here. I don't know who this hell this is, but he wants the bone mold formula.
You haven't seen Crescius Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again. No, this isn't just your run-of-the-mill pickaxe. I'm talking about an ancient Nordic pickaxe. They don't exactly grow on trees, you know.
I have one.
I prefer to handle these things on my own. Look, if you see Crescius, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the trouble.
Okay.
Well, well, it's been a long time since someone from the guilds bothered to make their way out here.
I did not notice it.
Tell me, how's my brother Delvin? Still spending his nights at the Ragged Flagon trying to win Vex's heart? Good to hear. Damn layabout never even bothers to send his own flesh and blood a letter.
He's in the Strongbox.
Can you imagine? Anyway, I suppose you're looking for work. Well, I got bad news. This place is drier than a damn bone. Eager to make some coin, eh? That's the spirit. I'll tell you what. The guild's got a problem out here that I've been trying to deal with for years, but haven't been able to handle. Don't look at me like that. I'm all alone out here, with no one to watch my back. And besides... It's really my problem anyway. I caused it. A fellow Breton who went by the name Esmond Tyne showed up at my doorstep about a fortnight ago. He noticed the shadow marks like you did, and I thought he was one of us. That he did, right out from under my nose. Can you believe it?
Yes.
It's my own formula for improved bone mold. Took me years to perfect. That's the one. What happened to Esmond? I told him not to head up there. Sounds like the bloody fool got what he deserved.
Okay.
I want you to take this key. Head inside my house and unlock the door in the basement. Help yourself to whatever you like inside. I won't be using it anymore.
Okay.
You tell Crushes he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
I still don't know what these are doing here. Both the poisons are booked to there, both booked to
find my yet.
The axe man. Just Whoa. That's deep knowledge. I'll give it to her. What's that? Is there anything for me to pickpocket that I might want? Daedric arrows? Seriously? Second best arrows in the game. Find somebody from whom I can nick something. That was not the right choice, but do you want people here or do I want I'll have another go.
One moment. You stop right there. The only mistake here belongs to you. You're a wanted. I suppose I can live a life. But you better keep your hands clean.
Okay. Yeah. Helgen keep key. Trying to find a guard. There we go. Arrest me.
One moment. The only mistake here belongs to you. Good enough.
Right. Save, and I'm gonna end it there. Goodbye.